Cheyenne Madrigal. Cheyenne came to Denver Online last spring after attending Adams City High School. With the help of Mr. Art Bell, she has been doing a work-study program where she earns high school credit for her job at Texas Roadhouse, where she is a trainer of new staff. She plans to continue on to college to become a pharmacy technician. Nolan May. Normally, a guy who lives 2 hours away in Sterling would have traveled the longest distance to attend his graduation. But as you can see from this year's class, Nolan barely makes the top five. Nolan joined us last spring and has become a frequent and welcome face at every Denver Online event, even though he has to drive 2 hours to get here. Nolan has a brilliant mind, and he plans to use it to continue to build his own businesses. We are sure he will land squarely on his feet. Nadea Moore. Nadea came to us 2 years ago from George Washington High School, and their loss was our gain. She has made the most of her time at Denver Online by becoming a licensed esthetician, having completed the licensure program at Emily Griffith Technical College as a concurrent enrollment student. She plans to use that license plus her diploma to find a job as an esthetician this fall. As you can see, she is the best advertisement for her skills. Emma Peet. Emma came to Denver Online School after realizing that the traditional system wasn't the best fit for her. And because of that choice, she ended up being able to go to college and travel the world, all the while completing her high school education. Emma has attended CCD, where she has earned over 20 college credits through the concurrent enrollment program. This past January, Emma signed a modeling contract and went to Milan to live and work, and has most recently been walking the runway in New York with a different modeling agency. However, Emma's real passion is Japanese. For 2 years, she has taken weekly Japanese lessons and has traveled to Japan for 2 summers to immerse herself in the culture and language, and hopes to go again this summer while she takes a short break from modeling. Her goal is to use her modeling as an opportunity to work and travel across Asia. Emma dreams of becoming a successful actress, model, and writer. Emma will be taking a gap year in order to further pursue her modeling career, but eventually plans to go to the university for fiction writing and wants to publish her first book based on her experiences as a model. Stephanie Rios. If success were measured in kindness, Stephanie would be one of the most successful people around the world. She joined us this year after attending Arupe Jesuit High School. After a slow start, she quickly got to work, and her presence here is proof of that success. In addition to completing high school, she had a job working at Tradesmart and is going to start volunteering at the Denver Animal Shelter. She'll be starting at CCD next fall and plans to major in psychology with a minor in American Sign Language, with the goal of becoming a social worker or a therapist. Josiah Sample Mallon. Josiah is the turnaround kid. He fell behind over the last few years, but something got sparked in him this year. It's almost like he had senioritis for the first few years, but he must have gotten a vaccination. Because he came into this year ready to go, and hasn't let up once. On his own, he worked with his previous high school to take two classes with them to help him catch up and graduate on time. He has displayed tremendous self-advocacy skills and backed them up with responsibility and action. In addition to going to two different schools, he works as a lifeguard for Denver Parks and Rec and as a counselor for the summer camp every summer. Josiah has been accepted as an incoming freshman to the Colorado Mountain College, where he will continue to move mountains. Nate Weiser. Nate would have you believe that he is a pain in the butt. Should have been able to read that. The reality is that he is one of the easiest going guys around. He's the opposite of many of the people we see in this world who talk a big game and don't back it up. Nate's only talk is about how little he plans to do. But then, he goes and does it all anyway. And he does it well. And he does it early. We'll take Nate over those other guys any day. For all Nate's naysaying about school, he is a brilliant computer programmer who has been coding software and building computers since he was 8 years old. Unlike many tech people, he is relationally motivated, and he has made several good relationships at Denver Online, both with the staff and the students. He loves to hear their stories, and as the son of a 9-year breast cancer survivor, he was saddened to hear of Ms. Nelson's current fight with cancer, but happy he could talk with her about it and be a sympathetic ear. He just gets people. Nate plans to move to Ohio this fall and live on a lake in his newly acquired house. Ironically, a guy who impacts people so positively, he plans to live the hermit life. Amelia Weissman. Amelia came to Denver Online from Greeley Central High School because learning online gave her the opportunity to do more than just go to school all day. Although she left her old school, she has remained on as the captain of the Greeley Central High School cheer team, and she also is the manager of the Greeley Central High School wrestling team. In addition, she was the first DPS student to ever take college classes at Ames Community College, and she holds a part-time job, all while maintaining an A average. Amelia has earned the MAVS scholarship, a full tuition and expenses scholarship to Colorado Mesa University, but has turned it down to attend CU Denver and study music business. Maybe she can manage Walker's band.